Hello, friends. We're here. We out here. Okay. What shirt? Oh, wait, actually, I forgot. Can't hear. My sound has not been. There we go. There it is. I can hear it. Hello. Computer, do you want to work? No. You're telling me I don't have a single shirt with flowers on it? Okay, this is good. We're going to get shoes. Bum, 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 bum. Cute. That's real loud. What is wrong with my computer? Okay. Someone's coming back. What were we gonna do today? Why is that so far away? Ah, Francine. About the ferret riddle. Beep boop, got a partial alert. Okay, hello. What a weird covered publisher. I'm trying to get my work computer to work and it just isn't working. Can you sneeze? Last two parts of my Japanese final are today, speaking part and essay. Good luck. I can say go. That's all I know. Ohio. Domo. I'll be free after this. You say that as if this was not self-inflicted. Glasses. I'm a masochist, apparently. I'm a sadist. Happy night. Oh my god, you should see Enzo's Island. It looks so good in some parts. Most of it's still empty, but like, work in progress. Looks amazing. Yeah, it does. My brain doesn't work well in these games. It's okay, we can't all be winners. Enzo's Island is really good right now, too. Mm-hmm. ASMR. We're now an ASMR stream. Oh shoot, that's the wrong sand. That's the wrong... Yeah, okay, dirt. Whoops. I'm hungry. Hi, sushi roll. I just had blueberries and now I'm drinking Arizona. And yes, I am pathing with one hand. Have you eaten yet? It's like 3:30. I do, but I have to go to the store later on today. I need to get gas, but I'm putting that off. That's literally not what I wanted. Ugh, I hate how... Thank you. Do I even? Ba-da-da. Ba-da-da. That's good enough. What is his head? Why do you look like that? Okay. Oh, shit, I moved the pipe too. I'm glad I just moved everything. This is fine. Ooh! Hi, Pika! See? Good emoji. Good emoji. Thanks for the bits. What do I need? Fence. I need heart. Okay. Oh, shoot. Country fence and iron nugget. I heard the big sound and turned to look. Wow, this room is becoming more chaotic. I know we have 10 acorns. No, I haven't played in acorns yet. In acorn time yet. I want to steal some from the treasure island, but it's down. I hate that, but like, not too mad. Oh my god, these people are so busy. Okay, more rope fencing than I know what to do with. Okay, so country fencing, rope fencing, lattice fencing, pipe, bunny day arch. I'm running out of space and putting all of these dinosaurs down isn't really helping the cause, but that's okay. How is everyone? I'm doing well. I'm playing a lot of Animal Crossing today. Not a lot of work. I swam, I'm getting tanner. It's Still working on getting that ring light. A little mini one, so I won't be playing just by the light around me. Boom, 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 boom. Is that like three dinos? Help. Rope. I could afford to just extend this just a little bit. I love the floor your dinos are on. Thank you. I thought it was cute too. I think that's enough space. You've read super cute as well. Thank you. Okay. Patchy tail place. Twist. Okay, and this guy. Oh shoot, does this have... Okay. Not enough space. I got really confused for a second. It's all good. It's all good. Oh shoot, my pipe's there. Okay. Alright, dinosaurs complete. Can you see them? Are they in a good position? Not really, but am I okay with it? Yes. Cute. You're not on Tellers today? I will be, but I got the last two dinos I needed. I want to place them. And then I wanted to do some rearranging. I feel like... I was playing on Tillators offline earlier. But yeah, I'm removing my treasure trove because I just want more space to put stuff. Still dope though. Way too many dinos. I have all of the dinos, so. I like it. It's taking up a space to do stuff, but I'm okay with that. For now. Who knows? I might change that later. Glasses. Didn't clean that very well. Basketball hoop. What's this? Frog model. How are you, Pika? What's up? I saw you got online earlier. Back. Hello. Hello, welcome back. I need space for the basketball hoop somewhere. I love that Pikachu emote. You can't really see the thing behind it, but that's... Actually. I'm gonna stay on my island and admire the pumpkin patch I made. Alright, go for it. It's kawaii. It's kiwi! paper kite. Yeah, okay, let me put the... No. Long locust. This thing's huge. And then bugger. Okay, and then this. Okay, let me find space for frog. Where can frog model live? Any space? No. I keep hitting the button. What's the heck? What's the heck? Frog. Oh, hi, honeybee. Where can the frog go? Okay, I'll put this away first. Put this away. Away. We need that pipe. Put this away. The fork shouldn't go there. Let's see. You can go here. Kick a house. I should sit on something. Ah. Caught it. I need me a drink, like alcohol? I need a little table for that frog to sit on. Okay. Yeah. What are you gonna I thought you swore off drinking. That you're never drinking again. But you said that every like 2 weeks, so. Ah! Freya! Freya's cute, the pink fox, but I wouldn't mind if she left. You know? You know what I mean? Okay, what did I need? off that little table. That's a big table. I want some more of that kinky stuff. Isn't Freya a wolf? Are they different types? Existential crisis. Nah. Freya's a wolf. Are wolves and fox different types? Oh shoot. No foxes in Animal Crossing. Only red. What? Okay, so Audie's a wolf, but she's orange? So Audie is like a fox. Like you know how like Julia is a peacock but she's an ostrich type, and like Flora is a flamingo but she's an ostrich type. So Audie is like a fox, but she's a wolf type. I've been calling her a fox this whole time. But he was right, she's definitely a wolf. No, okay, but yeah, so Audie is a wolf type, but looks like a fox. Kinda like how there's one of the antler types that looks like an armadillo. But yeah, Flora, the flamingo, is an ostrich. It's not like a flamingo, because of flamingo types. And then Julia's peacock. So, I do think Freya is a wolf, but Audie is definitely a fox, because he's orange. Lobo is purple, but still a wolf. I mean, like, they can be, like, in the category of wolf, but look like ostriches. Not all of them are ostriches, okay? Where I'm going with this, I am shooketh. Because you're right, red is the only, like, fox. Oh my god. Okay. Wow. Okay. That crisis is over. Oh, dinosaur. Hehe, dinosaur. Or, like, isn't there a horse that's a unicorn? But it's still considered a horse, you know? You know? But Freya is still a wolf, so I was wrong about that one. Very wrong and shocked. I'm shocked. The heck? Okay. Do I have no small tables? That's a huge table. Right? Just to confirm, this is a huge table. I don't get you. Yeah, the crisis I just had. You lost me. Okay. So, if you look up Julia, it says that she's an ostrich. But if you look at her physically, like, she looks like a peacock. And with Flora... Where is she? With Flora... Like, you would say Flora's a flamingo. But she's not.
What the heck is this?
Shoot. What am I doing? Wait a minute. Where is this table? I'm just looking for a table. Have I got a small table anywhere? Like a rattan table? No? You should have seen me yesterday when I learned that, like, you know when the villagers talk to each other? I learned that you can, like, eavesdrop on their conversations. That was shocking. I need like a little table, like this natural table, I think. Hardwood iron nugget. Oh, I actually know that. See, because I accidentally like talked to them when they were talking, and I was like, huh? Huh? Excuse me? I'm just trying to find a small table to put this frog on. Is that so hard? Apparently, yes. I know you haven't played because you haven't accepted my best friend request. Wood and iron nugget. Okay. Wood. Iron. Customization kit. I saw it. Here. Send white panels. Me and Hiba BFF in AC. I know you guys aren't, because she hasn't made me her best friend. What did I need? What did I grab? Did I not grab iron nugget? Gold nugget? That's not what I want. I want iron nugget. Come on. That's okay, we're BFFs in spirit. Let's craft. All done. But not an AC, that's what matters. Teak, walnut, old, oak. Which one's a good one to put a frog on? Woohoo! Walnut, no. Everything else I did was walnut, so I didn't want it. I've been replaying Pokemon Colosseum lately. I don't know what that is. Yeah, what's that? Hello, Freya, the not fox. Definitely not a pink fox. Definitely a pink wolf, everyone knows that. I don't know why anyone would possibly think it's a fox. A side game for GameCube where your stars are Umbreon and Espeon. This guy's so hard to catch, man. I need space to put this trash can. I don't know why I'm chilling with that. I feel like I should put this trash in somewhere else. So are you playing on the GameCube? Oops. Nope. emulator. Unfortunately, our GameCube has been out of commission for many years now. Oh shoot, there's another one. I scared it. I didn't even see it. Is there room here? Ah, shoot. Buy refurbished. I don't think there's a need to buy a GameCube. That's not the correct thing. Ugh. Oh. Goodness. Is there space here to put a little baby dinosaur? Ba ba da da da. Custom line. Well, dinosaur boy. Okay, cool. It's kind of small, but I think that's good. And then we got a little iron chair. I'll put a little froggy on it. Yeah, perfect. Alright. Next. Got a wall train there. Got a little train here. Got a train there. And then one more right here. Oh, I should put that cone there. Okay. What's next? Garbage bin. Ooh, actually, I think in this little corner here, little garbage bin. Not what I meant. Good game, you know that's not where I want it. Pokemon Battle Revolution for a Wii, but never played it. My favorite Pokemon game is Platinum. I never played any Pokemon games. You haven't, Jada? I thought you played everything. What the heck?
Yeah, and like this little dinosaur right here. And a little dinosaur. A little you. It's so cute. I keep hitting the button. Now you're missing out. Hello, Freya, the not fox. Yeah, you know, obviously not a fox. Why would anyone think she's a fox, right? I'm not trying to put it in the plaza. She doesn't deserve to be in the Squirtle Squad. The new Pokemon games are whack, or maybe I'm getting too old for them. Don't worry, Bella's older than you. So we'll see if she thinks whack. The new PokéSnap is beautiful. Alright. Okay. Ooh, a new little turnip area here. I have new space to work things here. I'm gonna put that away. It scratches my nostalgia itch. Oh shoot. I think I need more stands for flowers. I think that's what I need. Okay. Yeah, she's old. A rattan vanity. One reward drone. Blue beetle. I can't wait to make beetle a collectible. Where is it? Oh, I have four. Don't even need. Alright. Okay. Let's see. What do I get? But Breath of the Wild, I believe you'll like it. It'll keep you busy for a while, too. Oops. Not like good, I just don't want to. Seeing as you like AC. Okay. Next. I want to make like an Alice in Wonderland section eventually. Okay, let's see.
I was overwhelmed with the map at first.
Yeah, that's what I feel like.
Okay. So, next steps for my island, eventually, not now. We gotta fix this room. This room's a mess. Make a little tea party area in the woods.
But my witch was bigger. Okay. We're gonna switch switches.
Is major world exploration. I feel like I wouldn't like it. There's no music in here. Okay. Garbage can. Perfect. Need that. Alright. So, on to Lighter's Island. We're gonna move some dinosaurs around. And it's raining. Alright. Okay, no. We need to move. Can you hear the game? I wonder what happens if I make this my main screen, make it big. Oh, god damn, bye. Here, let's hold camera. But where the heck is the... Where do I find you? She's in the server. I find her at her house. There, that's not... Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna try something new. Oops, still not tiny center though. Okay. It's raining. So, we need to find a new place to put dinosaurs. I don't know why I'm still not sitting in the center, but that's okay. In this general area. Okay, let's try to fix myself real quick. Why do I not sit in the center? That's worse. That's better. I don't know, man. I don't know. Whatever. So I'm thinking of making this section to have a new desk. It's not in my desk. It's my brother's desk. I took it from when he left. It was his desk from college, and then he was here and then left. I'm telling you. Nah. It's fine. What I need is to just, hello. Hi. Hi, dumb mommy.
Okay, I'm planning on putting all the dinos here in this area. But what I need to do first is put a robe down. Kick all these up. So I think, how should I do the roads? Where'd you find those roads? Searched it somewhere online. I'm like not sure if it's the best length to use, cause it has to be 3 wide, which I don't know if that's good. But yeah, it's a struggle. Here, let me try and look for it and I'll send it to you. Okay, that was easy. Found it already. See, I don't know if I need the roads to be like two separate roads, a road that like turns out, like what's, I don't know what roads look like apparently. I feel like these could be better if it was too wide, but I don't want to use a different, let's just sit better real quick, a different path for them. I plan on just putting dinosaurs on the side of the road. Okay. Actually, I was told to reference a PewDiePie video, so. Mine are only too wide. Yeah. The too wide's good. But, like, 3 wide is. Ugh. Okay. Where's the Pewds video? Not the best looking roads. Like, the thing is, 2 or 3 wide look good except for when, like, the dock is only 2 wide and stuff. Okay. PewDiePie, Animal Crossing. Anyway, back to what I was doing. I'll replace it someday. just so hard. I used to watch PewDiePie a lot. I don't really watch him at all. I think March is really cute though. March is adorable. Brad Marcia? And then along the vertical line. Oops. Ugh. The worst part is when you kick up the design. Okay, and then gotta go sidewalk top. A lot of space. Yeah, I mean, we're gonna put dinosaurs on the other side of the sidewalk eventually. We're working on it. We're trying to see. Ooh, what I could do, which requires undoing everything I just did. Is have like two. Okay, we'll run back to the beginning part for a second. Did I do that wrong? Did I do this wrong? I did do it wrong. Darn it. But, like, sometimes the three wide, oops, isn't that good. And the hard part's, like, the end of the row. Like, I don't really know what to do then. I need advice. Okay, so first of all, shoot. I talked about the trees earlier, don't mind me. Okay, so in this section, it's the road is one wide like that, so I could put more dinosaurs, or...
Should I make the road just one wide like this over there, or and just put like two different rows, or three wide? Oh shoot, I'm getting so tan. Oh no. Three. I feel like if I do... Okay, so... Ideally, I have space to do... like, two rows of it. It looks better. Yeah. I mean, one is here. One is fine here, I think. But the three does look better. But like, that's good enough. Good enough. How it's bigger than the road. True. Yeah, I think for here, it's I can't really do much about it, so it'll end up just one wide, and you're not gonna tell me it looks ugly. And so the problem is like here, it's only two, right? So I can't really make it three wide; it'll look awkward, and I can't make it one either. But like, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. So my plan, if I can execute it properly, okay, let's see how much space up there. My plan would be to have like two roads. It's like one here and then one here-ish. And then something down the middle and then put dinosaurs in between. So. So we're gonna try this. We're gonna possibly undo everything we just did, but that's okay. I'm gonna tell you what you want to hear. It's fine, go for it. No, like over there, I'll leave it one, but like over here, I'll keep it three. I need room from dinos, come on. Is that enough room for dinosaurs? No. Did I break that? No, I don't, we don't need that much space there. Oops. Oops. That's fine. Okay. The three road will work on my island. Cool. I sent you the link on Discord. I don't know if you saw it. Okay. I have a plan. Okay. So first, we want to... We want to have enough space to put a dinosaur off to the side of the road. Like, oh shoot, can you still see that? Will that work? Okay. I think that's not fine. That's not fine. I will just break that. Okay. We don't need this section. What the heck is this pear? Put a long neck dino. I will. Don't worry. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. The brachio. And that should be enough space. Okay, and then we start. Well, we won't leave that there. Don't worry. Okay. We gotta put the sidewalk bottom. Okay, I have a plan. Okay, and then we'll do middle, so we'll go like, okay, I guess we're doing this one. I need to figure out how to do, like, the ends of the roads, you know? Like, cause I feel like the road can just, like, push off into the sea. Okay. I have a plan. And I think you're right that a three wide is the move. The one wide over by the shops, we're not gonna complain about it. We're gonna say it looks good enough because I can't really move the shops unless I wanted to move them, which I don't really want to move them. So we're gonna say it's fine. What I don't love is like the edge of the road is like part of the sidewalk and not necessarily like part of the edge of the like this thing that I'm putting down, but it's okay. Okay, I'm gonna need to undo everything I did up there. Gonna look real good. He was eating good tonight. Yeah, I saw. Sidewalk top. Then we're going to get rid of all of this. And if you get it right, the dino should fit there also. Okay, I have a plan that includes three rows of dinos. Okay, and then we just gotta... You want to do sculptures, China? We can do sculptures at other places. Don't worry, we have plenty of island. We have plenty of island. I don't know why, but Taylor's island feels so big. Okay. So then, here we want bottom. You know, see, if we thought about this, you know, 10 minutes prior, we wouldn't have put all these down. The good thing is that one in the middle is fine. Oh shoot. We need to... I think that's too short to have like a little road in the middle. Okay. Hold up. I'm always so confused at which one I need to do. Hold up. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. So about like 12 in, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. Nope. Okay, guess that worked. And then, so we want this one. 2, 3, this one. Okay. And then, oh shoot. Hold up. Okay, 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. Okay. Nope. We want this one. And then this one we want. This one. And then we want. We got this. Don't worry. Very well thought out. Planned. Sidewalk left. Please? Yes. Okay. Perfect. Well thought out. definitely planned things, okay? Okay, and then we got the vertical boys. Oh shoot, we need like a crosswalk, huh? Okay, crosswalk first. On both sides?
I guess.
And then a vertical. It's not quite long enough. How about we do no line there, I guess. I ain't never seen a row like this. You know what? It's fine though. Okay. Okay. Back to this. Sidewalk bottom. Oh shoot, did not count right. That's fine. Okay, and then we do this one still. We'll get there, don't worry. Wait, that's not what I wanted. I want the line one. This one. It'll make sense once I'm done, okay? Okay, Pika? Let's fix that before I forget, and it looks awkward. And this one.
Come to think of it, these rows wouldn't work for me.
I don't think it'll work because, like, the row part's three wide, but you need the sidewalk to the end of the road to look right. Does that make sense? You know the worst thing is when you, like, save, like, 10 spots in your custom design just to, like, figure out it doesn't work for you? Did that yesterday. I explained that earlier, too. I said that, like, I wish the ends, like, the edges of the road weren't the sidewalk, and it was part of the actual road design. But that's just how they designed it, so... Ba-da-da-da. But I wouldn't want to use the- yeah, because sidewalk will make everything like way too wide. So, I understand. I'm in too deep though. I'm in too deep and I like the sidewalk though, so. But I mean, Talator will like it. He has to deal with it, because I'm not going to redo this all for him. Okay, and then... we get this, break this, and then we climb it, because it doesn't want to work for me. Instead, keep the stone of silence, because the villagers actually use it like a sidewalk. That's fair. They stay in the stone pathway, it looks like they're actually staying off the road. That's funny. Why they gotta do that to you? Do you dirty like that? Just kidding, you don't want them to get run over by non-existent cars. After I break the section, we're gonna take a quick pee break. Beerby, gotta pee. Take your time and make me a drink. Okay, good luck. Don't die, please. Okay. Did I fit dinosaurs there too? hawk jacket. You have a little hawk on me? Interesting. Okay, good. Good size. Oh my god. Never enough room. Okay, if you run, you'll see it. That's fine. Except for the brachio. Unless you're up here, let's see, let's just make sure. Sure, I guess. I don't know why I put that down. Shoot. You made back for that? Yeah, I pee fast. 1, 2, 3, 4. What'd you make? Okay, sweet, perfect, good, okay. Jack and cranberry, squeeze a bit of lime in there. Lime sounds great. I don't like Jack, but cranberry sounds good. Tahini, I don't like tahini. I would prefer like a vodka cranberry to like a Jack and cranberry. I don't think I've ever actually heard of people doing Jack and cranberry. Okay, Inky tries it. It's a Pika thing. Don't die. Do you have work tomorrow? Are you drinking on a Tuesday? Mm-hmm.
Gwydion, torso, tail.
Despiértate, bue. Bue. Wake up. You also have two, okay. Okay. I'd have to go look for all those dinosaurs. This fits. This could fit too. Water stuff, so hard for me to do. Nope. Come on, you can do it. I really... You think I would know how to do the water ones at this point. Good. Good? Good enough? Not good enough? Like, I don't know why the cliff kind of like makes sense. The water does not. I don't have rivers and ponds, gave up real quick on them, as you should. This one. This one. Okay, we'll get that bridge later. That's fine. That's fine. The road just ends here, I guess. The heart pond I have took a lot of effort. Lots of trial and error.
Clay.
Okay. Couldn't do it. Mood. Okay, and then sidewalk. This one goes like this? Nope. I don't know why it's so hard for me to visualize these things. Okay, let's go like that. Yeah, okay. And this one goes like this. This one goes on there. I don't know why the road just ends there like that, but that's what's gonna happen. So you can deal with it. How many slots did that road take? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. You can connect the sidewalks of both roads. I will try. I will look into that. So the left and right car ends. The crossroads don't look right. Nope, wrong corner. I don't think connecting them will work, just because I don't have the correct things for it. Do you think it should be right at the corner? Okay. I kind of like the look of it though. Think. That makes this part look weird. So can't do that there. Thank you. it's fine. Yeah, for this, I don't know if I can fix that. You put a cone in the upper and lower squares. Yeah, maybe. I have cones on my island, so I can send them to him later. Okay, let's go look for more dashboards. Okay. Let me look at the fossils. I don't have the fossil up anymore. To distract the eye from the awkward design. Boots. Okay. Let's go find more dinosaurs. Okay, pretty sure. What does it look like? Oh, good luck, good luck. Ba-da-da-da. Okay. Of course, I can't get changed my his outfit on. It's fine. We'll figure that out later, too. Okay. Oh, shoot. This is annoying. That's okay. Oh my god. You know what I mean. Come on. Actually putting a different floor under them, but I'm kind of too lazy to put it under all of them. That one's wrong. Would it look nicer? Probably. Shoot. This is one more out. This is fine. Let's put you. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 3, 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, okay. That's annoying, whatever. Pretty sure it was 12. 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, yeah. Okay, and I think I'll put more on the upper level right there, like right above there. I can put one right there if I wanted to. I think I can put some on that, like, just above that level. Or, I can either break this, have another set of road, like another road. Let's see. Okay, should I put the dinosaurs on this level, or should I break, put, like, flatten it? It's elevated, I agree. Canberra's leaving tomorrow. Or 2 days? 2 days from now. Okay. This guy. Two. Who you getting? Don't know. Whoever. We'll wait. We'll find out. Should I kick Audie and Lolly?
Does Lolly the cat? There's Lolly the cat.
Okay. I love Philbert, he's so cute. Okay, I said 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18,
19, 21.
There's three fossils somewhere. Three, like. Oh, wait. One fossil somewhere. One thing. Okay, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, so those are the only four left. Can I fit all of them up there? Probably not. Can I try? Probably. I'm gonna pull everyone over. Nope, can't pull. Okay. Oof, I really should fill that corner, huh? Who cares about sharp edges? Ugly, but we'll deal with it. I'm sorry, just off in the corner. Okay. Isn't it almost dinner time? In 40 minutes. I'm leaving in half an hour, I say now, but we'll see. Okay, let's see, who do I put here? No, not the Megacero, not the Deony. Sabertooth? No, Stego. That goes cool. Oh my god, there's definitely enough room. Come on. Oops. See, this is where like I should probably put a different ground there, but so small. You're talking about flattening, yet you got a ramp in construction. No, flattening just the front, this area, but I agree with, I can fit three there. I don't know if I can fit three there, but
can. Nice, 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 nice. Okay. And then we can definitely extend this to fit one more. What I want to do. Put the saber tooth. No, not Danny. I said saber tooth. Perfect. Okay, now I just have one more left. And then after this one, then we have two left. The one's up there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 13. 18. Am I missing one? Yes, okay. See, in theory. Okay, so I need space for three more dinosaurs. Let's see. 1, 2. Okay, okay, can't do anything there. Can't do anything there. Open the blue. We could extend the road. Oh, yeah. We might cut off the bridge. We just need three more dinos. Okay, here's the plan. We'll get rid of this bridge. Don't worry. No! River is so difficult. Man, if I get rid of that bridge too, it'll be kind of annoying because I just put that there.
don't get why you would think that's what I meant. I wanna create a mini moon shaped island at one point, but it just wasn't gonna happen. No! That's not what I want. I don't know how people make their, like, rivers look how they want. I mean, sure, I guess. What sunglasses do I have here? Tiny shades. Oh. That's not the right one. Corner. I'm getting better at visualizing which thing I actually want. Which corner piece I want. Fresh beets, hello, what's up? Sure. Good enough. Thank you.
Nope, 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 nope.
I just put a fruit away too, but I could use that fruit to break that rock. Okay, I'm gonna get a fruit. I want to put his house in the little moat. Okay, I need a fruit to eat. Eat. I'm starting to feel the strength. How much draft did you put in it? That sounds like a lot. Sounds like a lot of ounces. No! Oh, goodness. Okay. You, go away. That as is. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Apparently my friend's aunt's car was shot with an arrow today, so... That's cool. Why they do this? Dunno. Okay, this river looks kind of bulky, so let's fix that a little. Forget the Animal Crossing, they should become just talking. Rude, Noah? What the heck? Featuring randomness of Toad's life. You don't want to hear about shootings on the freeway or my aunt's friend's car getting an arrow shot at it?
and my inability to like terraform rivers. Nope. We need the detail. Why was it shot? There have been just random shootings on the freeways lately. I don't know the context either. Like, back in... yeah, like this past... What, the thing fit in there? Yes, it will. I mean, this past week, like, the 91 has been having, like, random shootings, and then apparently this happened on the 22, so, like, the heck is going on? Okay, let's get a face. Perfect. Okay, cool. Got some dinosaurs. I had not heard good news. I'm not touching the 91 this weekend. I was supposed to this past weekend, and I just drove around it. Like, that was not happening. All right, cool. Dinosaurs looking, except for this one, looking good. Okay, so yeah, like last week, a 6-year-old like got killed because someone's shooting like pellet guns on the freeway. I don't know why. Oh, be there! Oh, that's so cute. I'm gonna send one to myself. I think... no. So cute! Send to Later's one and only friend on Animal Crossing, me. Okay, 10 more minutes, then we're gonna leave for dinner. Will we come back? Probably not. Will we play Animal Crossing? Probably. Definitely not great. Just going duck below the wheel while driving then. Shouldn't make driving easier. Yeah, I'm telling you. They're like shooting at windows and stuff. So just, you know, if you're around the area, be careful. Okay. So, I'm trying to move Plater's house. Make it kind of like a little moat area. Let's see. First, let's see where I'm gonna put these singular dinos. Singular fossil things. Just on the road? I can put it just on the sidewalk. There's a bit of 64, which is the 91, so I'm safe. Yeah, so I'm gonna go see you, Megan. Bye, Pika. Don't die from the alcohol. Catch you next time, maybe tomorrow, maybe not. We'll see. There's no schedule here. So I was gonna Palm Springs, Desert Hot Springs area, and like the most direct way is going from here to like 91 and get there. But because of all the shooting stuff, I took the 57 and then to the 60, to the 10. So that was an experience. Just be careful though. I'm just letting you know in case.
a lot to start with A here. Yes, the poops. And dino poops. It's a lot of going north. Yeah, trying to avoid getting shot at, you know? What about this one? This one takes up space that I don't have. I could put it here. Okay. Cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Perfect. Okay. We gotta get some like utility poles out here, I guess. Light poles. Let's order some light poles. Okay, I need to figure out where to put my house. Where to put my house so I can put like a little moat around it? Just back there, maybe? But I feel like here might be better because it's more centralized. But it's far from the shops. I don't know. Okay, gotta order some light posts. I'm making a lot of progress. A lot of space in the center to be creative. There's a lot of space everywhere. Because we crammed all the houses next to each other. Because we wanted the houses to be like away so we can put more stuff. Rainbow Miles. And then all the shops are also crammed next to each other. Okay, street lamp. Okay, we're gonna order these. How much time? And probably end, because it's dinner time. Hope you're doing well, Noah. Sleepy today. How'd your day go? Also sleepy. Day went well. Had work. Swam. Now I'm streaming. Been two and a half hours, which is pretty good for me. Like, I try to do, like, at least 2 hours. But yeah. I will probably check the recycling bin. Oh, shoot. Tree branch. Oh, shoot. Oh god. Okay, let's not grab this yet. Fair enough. Yep. But yeah, so after dinner I'll hold on. Okay, so being summoned already. A little early to be summoned, but whatever. Hi Lily, it's cute. It's so cute. Okay, I might either move the house back or over by the dinosaurs. We'll see. So yeah, once I put this away, I'm gonna go to dinner. Put in storage. I may or may not stream after dinner. I definitely have things to do, So we'll see.
Bum, bum, bum. Okay. Actually, I gotta stall for a minute. So I have a good 2.5 hours.
And I guess see you eventually. Okay, so yeah, I can either move it back here. The house. Back here. So it's still like kind of near the shops. Oh. That's annoyingly like not wide enough to do anything with, but like it's fine. Or we can move it. I gotta fix that road. It's fine. It's fine. I'll probably try to move it up in this little circle area. But then we'll have like a bridge behind the house. That's kind of weird. We'll figure it out. Okay. Bye. Thank you guys for coming. See you next time.